Well, it's time to introduce another brand new gun in my collection. It's a Ruger Single 6 and 17 HMR. Shoots these little 17 grain bullets. It also comes in 20 grain bullets. And they're actually a neck down 22 Magnum, still rimfire. They can fly out of that barrel about 2,400 feet per second. That scoots right along. It's a neat little cartridge. So, here's the box it comes in. Manual, lock. Might use that on my shed. And back in here, we have the factory fired casing, the bag the gun was wrapped in, and the gun. It's a single action. In other words, you open the loading gate here and you load one round at a time. Front sight is a ramp. It's black. I may paint that red or white. I don't know. I'll try different things with something I can wash off pretty easily. Rear sight is adjustable, and I do believe you can mount a scope here if you wanted. The grips are black checkered hard rubber, and I already have some Rosewood grips in the mail. And they should be here in the next day or two. I'll probably make a little short video on them and show them at the end. Barrel length is 6.5 inches, which is measured from the end of the cylinder to the muzzle. Overall length is 12 inches and the weight 35 ounces. So it feels nice and heavy. It feels like it could shoot up something bigger and still handle the recoil just fine. The weight is, the right hand twist of 1 in 7. Field stripping these is pretty easy, and what you want to do is open the field gate, open the feeding gate, push this little pin right here, pull this pin out, and your cylinder drops out on the feeding gate side. Allows you easy access for cleaning the cylinder and cleaning the forcing cone all around in here, muzzle, whatnot. To put it back, you just drop it in from the loading gate side. Take this pin, reinsert it, push down on that just a little bit, and back in there. Cool gun. And that's it. That's my latest purchase. And I think I've covered everything. This is really the only barrel length that the 17 HMR is made in. And the grips, you can use the grips for 22 or for any single six that doesn't have the straight grip. If your grip has this curve at the end, you're good to go with almost any grip that'll fit any other single six. Except the grips that are straight up and down. Those grips, the frame is narrower than that internal lock that's in there. Yeah, there's an internal lock in there, but you got to take the grips off to get to it. Those take special grips. So there we have it. My brand new single six, Ruger Single 6 in 17 HMR. Let's go take a couple shots out of this thing. Loading this thing is bugs. Loading this thing, just open the loading gate, take your cartridges one by one, and when you want to eject, the ejecting rod just comes right on through there. So kind of clumsy doing this on camera, and that bug just will not leave me alone. Whoops, shorted myself one.
Now she's ready to rock and roll. Let's go fire this thing. That's six. So to unload it, I lost my sunshine. Unloading is pretty easy. And you end up with a handful of empties. Go ahead. Make my day, punk. Well, today I'm going to bring you up on my grip situation. You've seen the video, my black hard rubber grips that came with this single Ruger Single Six. And I mentioned in the video that I was going to put some Rosewood grips on it, and I'd probably update the video if I got the grips in time, and here they are. But I think they about $35 for them. That's what they look like. So why don't we put these on? I did this last night off camera, so I would know what the problems were if I ran into the problems. Undo the screw. All grips come off. Now I have heard that the new grips, that these two holes here didn't align very well. Well, they align just fine. It's this hole here in the right hand grip had trouble getting it over this peg right here. And these grips fit really tight. I'm having trouble getting this on camera too, so they don't just drop right in like the old grips do, but like the original grips. They go in a little bit more difficult, and the hard part was getting them into that peg. There we go. It helps to do it once off camera. There they are. They look pretty slick. Changes the appearance of the gun, doesn't it? So here's the envelope with the new screw that goes in there. Drop that puppy in there. Tighten her down. There we have her. New Rosewood grips on my Ruger Single Six. They do fatten the grip up though. They are much, much fatter than these old grips. But I think it improves the look of the gun. I don't know. What do you think? There it is, my Ruger Single Six and 17 HMR with the new Rosewood grips. Thanks for watching. Life's a blast.